Why UAE is batting big on AI-driven governance? What if paying taxes felt as easy as ordering food or getting a visa renewal took less time than sending a text message? That's the promise of AI in governance, making governments faster, smarter, and less stressful for the people they serve. And leading this race, the UAE. This small Gulf country is putting billions into AI because they believe it's the new oil. But what does that really mean for a people like you and me? Let's break it down. Hi, I'm Mehul Brahmbhatt, CEO and founder of Matrix Clicks. I have been in this industry for more than 15 years, watching how digital transformation reshapes the businesses. And trust me, when governments adopt AI, the impact is 10 times bigger. Over the years, I have worked with companies across industries, real estate, finance, healthcare, and one pattern I have always noticed: slow processes kill innovations. That's why AI in the governance excites me. It takes the headache out of the red tape and replaces it with the speed and simplicity. Why governments want AI faster services? No more standing in queues or waiting months for approvals. AI can process permits, licenses, and applications in seconds. Smarter decisions. Instead of relying on a human judgment, AI can analyze patterns in healthcare, transport, or even education to recommend better policies. Fairer systems. With rules as code, laws can be tested on AI before rollout. That means fewer loopholes, fewer errors, and more transparency. Personalized governance. Just like Netflix recommends shows, governments can use AI to recommend the right schemes, subsidies, or programs to each citizen. Say you run a real estate company, you need building approvals. Normally, it takes weeks of paperwork. With AI, zoning laws are checked instantly, compliance is verified, and your permit is approved in days, not months. That's time and money saved. The UAE is big bet. Now, let's talk about why the UAE is making headlines. They see AI as the tool to future-proof their nation. AI in cabinet. From 2026, the UAE will bring an AI advisory system in its federal cabinet. It won't have a vote, but it will give ministers data back and insights, predict outcomes, and test scenarios, basically acting as a smart assistant to make decisions faster and smarter. Work permits in seconds. The Ministry of Human Resources already uses AI to approve permits instantly. No papers, no delays. Rules as code. Law turned into machine-readable code so they can be tested for fairness and accuracy before being rolled out. Talent attraction. Golden visas now favor AI experts and innovators. They are betting on brains, not just buildings. Infrastructure. The Stargate AI campus, a $10 billion project, is said to be the biggest outside the US, built with OpenAI, Microsoft, Nvidia, and others. Imagine you are an AI engineer in Bangalore. The UAE offers you not just a job, but a visa, world-class infrastructure, and access to global projects. That's how they are pulling in talent to build a future-ready ecosystem. Why this matters for all of us? This isn't just about UAE. It's about showing the world what's possible when AI meets governance. Citizens get faster services, no queue, no delays. Businesses get simpler approvals, lower cost, more growth. Government gets smarter policies, better healthcare, safe roads, cleaner cities. And on a global scale, countries like the UAE get soft power. AI becomes their new oil, making them indispensable to big players like the US and China. Of course, challenges remain: privacy, surveillance, and ethical use of data. But one thing is clear, AI is not just a tech trend, it's the next layer of how nations run. So here is the big takeaway. AI-driven governance is not tech fiction anymore. It's here. The UAE is simply the boldest example, betting big on speed, efficiency, and soft power. Now imagine if your own government enterprise adopted even half of these systems, how much time, stress, and cost would that save you? If this gave you something to think about, hit like, share this video with someone who is into tech or policy, and don't forget to subscribe. Because the future of governance is being written right now, and it's powered by AI. I will see you in my next one.